Yes, how are you?
I'm fine now.
Fine. I'm Lucha Ben Patrick from Women Caring and Counseling Center. We've come out, we've come this to this secondary school, progressive secondary school, to carry out a baseline survey on water and sanitation in this school. In which class are you? From 3. From 3. Water, where do you fetch water from?
Fresh water from
at the well. What are some of the challenges? What are the challenges you face while in the school?
The challenges
related to water.
Some of the challenges we face is that the nature of the water sometimes it is consumed by the villagers. By the time it finishes up these lessons and go on the world, you find it very little and that enough by the villagers.
So
you end up getting that water.
That's only challenge, another one?
Another challenge as we students face. A teacher can be teaching in the morning, so we tend to miss morning lessons, whereby the teacher can come in the class and get you out to go and fetch water. You end up missing some lessons.
How about hygiene and sanitation? How are your toilets?
Our toilets so far they are not bad at all, but they need some water, clean water, to wash them. But we end up sometimes missing clean water to wash them. So they are fixed.
Thank you for your information. Hope to meet you again. Let's have another one. A girl, gender balance. Then I will need a boy and finalize with the math. Yes, how are you? I'm Lucha Ben Patrick from Women Caring and Counseling Center. We've come to carry out a baseline or an interview on the situation of water and sanitation in your school. What is your name? Joan. In which class are you? Where do you fetch water from? What are the problems related to water in your school? Or what are the challenges you face in concerning water? I want challenges related to water. I'm not about your health, it's madness. I'm on issues of water. Water is life. Some are asking about water. How do you see water a problem to your health if you're while in school? Any other challenge?
The water is very well in the
right
season.
Yeah. In the
right season, it tends to get
funny. You should hear to talk about it. The next time coming, please, it's very funny. When you are in your menstruation period, what happens? How do you clean? How do you easily access water?
When that period comes, you
they are at school, while at school here, do you easily access water to help yourself out? So what do you think should be, what should we do? Issues of water and sanitation. Thank you. Let me have the last one. Yes, how are you, my brother? I'm Lucha Ben Patrick from Women Caring and Counseling Center. We've come here for a simple interview on water and sanitation. And what's your name? Which class are you? Yes, where do you fetch water from? What are the sanitation and hygiene problems you face in school?
The problem we face from that water we face is very dirty because it is used by villagers and these animals. These villagers keep some animals and they bring them to the well to get some water from the village. So these animals sometimes drink from the well, and they defecate there, urinate there, even when during the rain season, the dirty rubbish. Okay, since the well is in the valley, the animals in which they were up there, they defecate some pieces. So during the rain season, the water. During the rain, those pieces are broken down to the well. So they contaminate the water and cause us diseases.
What are they?
There are some water hydrants in the water. The green substance that is in the water. So when you put the jelly can to drain some water, when substance tend to go in the water, and even if you boil, they can't dissolve, just to dissolve here. They have to remain. So even if it is boiled, it is not so safe. So we need to help us to get
us. How far is that well you're talking about from this school?
The well, it is not so near. It's about some 7 to 8 kilometers. No.
Yes.
There are some 6 to 7 kilometers. Yes.
So what do you want us to do for you? For example, the issues of water here, sanitation.
Tanks or any containers that can keep us some safe water and stop drinking that contaminated water.
Thank you very much. We have another one who is very ready. Gender? The last one? The one hiding is the one you want. I've ever thought now that I know somebody who does that. Why do you get a film? I'm going to get a tank here and to help you. How are you? How are you?
I'm fine.
What are the water problems? What water problem do you face in school?
We face a problem more. Waterborne disease, like typhoid, malaria, whereby mosquitoes, then.
Yeah, don't laugh, allow your friend to express.
tend to harbor on the water, hence they face another one. We face a problem more.
Now, issues of hygiene, how do you manage when you are in your menstruation period? How do you manage that situation while you are school? How do you keep yourself, how do you manage yourself to keep yourself clean while you are school? How do you do it without water? You say there's no water, how do you manage?
When I fetch water in the evening, I use that water in the morning to clean myself.
Then again, I clean myself in the evening again.